The roadmap initiative, the $2.1 billion funding over 10-year stream, will give us additional revenue to help enhance improvements on our interstate program, our capital improvement program, and particularly the effort we see behind us is to work to improve our secondary road systems.
So we ask for funding to go towards these poor roads. And in this case, we are the pilot to start some recycled asphalt paving.
Well, we can stretch our dollars by using low-cost products like cold recycled asphalt pavement or paving or wrap pavement, which is the product we're talking here, which applies well on traffic routes that have less than 3,000 cars a day, less than 10% truck traffic. So what that process is we take the milled asphalt material that come from our larger projects, we crush it, run it through screens to make sure it's the right size, run it through a portable batch plant, mixing plant, the pug mill that we see behind us, to mix oil and water with that component to make the mix, to deliver it to the local project site, place it with a paver, just like you've seen on many other projects. That product can be run on the same day by traffic. It has to cure about a month, and then we'll put a seal coat or some other surface treatment on the area to close it up for the finished product.